Sports of Nauru are underreported, but what we outsiders know is their national sports, Australian rules football and weightlifting. Nauru's Olympic career began in 1991 when the country established its Olympic Committee, and it officially began in 1994 when they were inducted into the official International Olympic Committee. After their confirmation, Nauru became the smallest country based on population to be included in the IOC. Nauru's first Olympics was the Atlanta Summer Games in 1996. Three athletes from the country, Gerard Garibuan, Quincy Dittanamo, and Marcus Stevens, were the first ever Nauruan Olympians. The 1996 Games weren't Stevens' first, however, as he had previously applied for Samoan citizenship. The application was granted, and he competed in the Olympics as a Samoan 4 years prior to Nauru entering themselves. Marcus Stevens is also a well-known man in Nauru, not only being one of the most prolific sportsmen of the country, he was also president of Nauru from 2007 to 2011, before being removed from office with evidence of corruption. As well as being the sole reason for the creation of Nauru Weightlifting Federation, or the NFW, he was the only top-tier weightlifter at the time, and the federation would allow him to compete internationally for his home country rather than for Samoa. While the country has competed several times, they have yet to receive an Olympic medal. Closest they came being an 8th place win by Yukio Peter in 2004 at the Games in Athens, Greece. Before beginning their Olympic career, Nauru competed in the Commonwealth Games, a smaller version of the Olympics associated just with the Queen's Commonwealth. At the Auckland Commonwealth, Nauru won 1 gold and 2 silver medals in weightlifting, the same sport for their Olympic run. While they take to the games with weightlifting, they also began competing in football with their national team, the Chiefs. While they have many other smaller teams, such as the Mineta Tigers and the Panzer Saints and the Blues, only the Chiefs play in official Australian football games. Throughout their football career, the Chiefs have prevailed with a first-place victory at the Arafuna Games, an inclusive multi-sport competition that allows both disabled athletes to compete alongside able-bodied athletes that began in 1991 and is hosted every 2 years in Darwin, Australia. The widely known equivalent being the Paralympics. However, the Paralympics are a little different than Arafura because the Paralympics restrict the athletes to just disabled athletes, and Arafura allows able-bodied athletes to compete with them as well. And as well as their golden win at Arafura, the Chiefs came in 8th overall at the Australian Football International Cup. Nauru currently only has 2 major sporting event stadiums. The one in Yarr has been deemed unfit for International Cup standards, but the second in Menang should be more modern and therefore up to those standards. As well as the main events, Australian rules football and weightlifting, Nauru also has a national rugby sevens team. It was founded in 2012 and they became an associate member of the Federation of Oceania Rugby Unions in 2014. They made their debut at the 2015 Pacific Games along with 3 new countries that also created a rugby sevens team that year as well. And they won their first international game in 2016 against the Solomon Islands 22-19. Their biggest win was a 31-10 against a rugby team from France, and their largest defeat being 0-73 for Fiji.